To every young person on a college campus anywhere in the United States of America, you are why we are here. We know that you give more time and service than any generation before you, that you care deeply about your world. But we also acknowledge that the incivility in public service, in politics, is making public service less appealing. We're here because we believe public service is a noble calling, because we know your participation is essential to our democracy, and because we hope that the example of our prize recipients will inspire you. This year, Allegheny is compelled by events to take a somewhat different approach. This year, we recognize not two individuals, but 20. This year, we shine the prize's bright light of admiration on a moment in time, on a moment when America dearly needed civility.
This college, your college, and this award is the first time the award has been given to all 20 of us. You are really making a first, so that it's not only recognizing an individual senator, often for very special efforts, but also recognizing us as a group as we try to change the tone and therefore try to change the tide of the way the United States Congress is functioning. So on behalf of them, we want to say thank you for that. But thanks to the initiative One Voice, Building a Coalition, doing it with intellectual rigor and civility, the rest of us supporting Change the Tone to Change the Tide, we were able to pass not only a budget, but the Appropriations Committee, and we passed it in the Senate 72-24. That's what differences we're trying to make.
I want to commend Allegheny College for shining a spotlight on this issue and for honoring all of the women of the Senate. And to the students who are here today, I want to echo Barbara's advice to you. You can make a difference, and we need you to get involved in government, in politics, to change this world, to change our country for the better. Come and help us govern this great nation. Thank you so much.
Incivility promotes people not being interested in politics, not being interested in what's going on in Washington.
When you can work together with someone who's on a different stance than you and really come together, I think it's a valuable skill that I've learned working in my political science classes and that I hope to take outside of Allegheny, and those women really inspired me to do that.
One of the students told me today when I said, what attracted you to Allegheny College? And one of them said it was that sense of community. And I think at the end of the day, there's a political community that these two women represented, and in any community there's mutual respect, and the community, just as they do in Allegheny, they strive to work together to make each other better. That's what they do in Allegheny, that's what the kind of collaboration, and frankly, it's at the epicenter of the Civility War. What are we going to do together to make the country better? As Senator Mikulski said, they changed the tone and they turned the tide.